Welcome back to another video with me, Alton's the Cat. In this video, I'll be playing Adopt Me and I'll show you guys how to build an amazing base with all the stuff that came with the Iceland has and Iceland house, not house, Iceland, not Iceland, I don't know, that like the new update that where Iceland house came, and it came with a lot, loads and loads of stuff. So I thought I'd show you how to build a little build in within some minutes, like 1 or 2 hours. So let's join my friends the banks and on me, and I mean I'm not okay. So I'm doing this in the family house so that So I'm going to lock my door and everything like that so that nobody can get in. Oh, wait. Never mind. Let me just join the server, guys. So we're joining a server right now. It's all a random server. But before that, I'm going to hatch at least 3 eggs because one woodland egg and three mythic eggs. So not three because only two because I think I have enough bucks for to buy another never mind. The mythic eggs are gone now. I forgot. So I'll be having 2 woodland eggs and 2 mythic eggs. So my calculations I don't know what happened. Okay, so we're doing a server right now. But before I do anything, I'm going to put in the chair, which is the first thing I'm going to do, show you guys how to do. And this is amazingly simple and will cause a bit of bugs. So actually, I'm going to just hatch one land egg. And yeah. So yeah. Let's just be parents. Okay. Yeah, this is a mythic egg. And I had the other one. Oh, I forgot that I had the other one. I'm so sorry. Okay, so we hatch one woodland egg and one mythic egg. So I'm just going to show you how to put the chair in. So first of all, the first step is to click on edit right here. I mean, right here. 1 second. And you can circle it like this button right here. And after clicking it, this will be. So, this is for a new builders, like new builders, and yeah. So, it'll come stuff. Walls and floors and back. So, when you click back, you will be returned to this. And wait, let me just lock my door. Okay. When you click floors, you can change the color of your floor. So I'm gonna just give a white. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, and pick any colors from this. It's your choice. It's optional. I'm not recommending. It's my choice. You guys can also choose your own color. After that, take a regular sofa like this one right here. It's called a cheap sofa. So if you're in the family house and you're wanting to do the glitch build on your bedroom, you can just angle this up to the wall like this and try to glitch this part right here, like off the top of the sofa, glitch it into the wall like that, and then use this button to move it around. And yeah, there you go. You also need a flyable pad for this, by the way. So when take out your flyable pad. Something happened there. Nothing happened. Okay. When you have your flyable pad, put your flyable pad on this side. Not this side. Let me just put your. Oh my god. Put your flyable pad on this button, not this one. Okay, guys. After that, let's click on land the dragon and let's click fly. But oh wait, wait, what? That was not at all. Oh, I did the wrong side. I cannot.
So wrong. So I'm really, really sorry. You guys need to do all the steps again. So I'm gonna show you this again. Put it like this. Put the sofa like this, and then glitch it through. Oh, glitch it through, and then move it like this, and put your playable dragon or any pet right there, and fight it. Yeah, there you go. Oh, okay. Nobody saw that. And here's the place where you can build anything you like using the new stuff that that came. Like the 1 second. The new stuff that came. Like the plane shapes, a plane glass shapes, the brick, and yeah. All this stuff. And what you guys need to do is, before doing anything, do the base right here, but right here. So what you need to do is take plane shapes, the medium wall. Oh, sorry, I'm so sorry for that. Okay, and do medium wall. Really laggy. It's saying like some time. So put it where the chair is, and yeah, color you like. What? 1 second. Really sorry. I'm so laggy. Yeah, it's like I don't know what's happening. Okay, after that, you can do any color you like. I'm gonna go for white because I'm doing a white and black. No, yes, and gray, a bit of gray as well. You can also search barrier. Short, and you can just put it right here. Oh, I didn't know the barrier was bigger than the medium wall. Well, that's new thing. Never mind. Okay, let's just keep with that. I mean, I don't even care. I mean, I do care. Just kidding. I'm gonna sell that. I'm gonna take the barrier instead because that's so much better and bigger. I mean, just a few incidents. Okay, I'm not judging at all. Okay, so you can use the. You guys can also use the medium size if you guys want to. So keep on building until you're right here. Keep on building until like right here, covering this place. You don't need that. You guys don't need that. Yes. So the results will be like this. Oh, if you want to cover this place, you can take the half wall, which comes in plane shapes, like this one. Yeah. What? Never mind. Okay, let's just take plane shapes and a half wall. I think. What? Okay, let's just fly up here. And let's take again. And let's keep on building. Because I love building. And I think I'm pretty good at it. I mean, not as good as like professional builders. Let me just fly away and zoom in. I'll zoom out. Come on. Okay, you need to, what do you call it? Off these half wall, you guys also can use the bricks, but it will take a little bit more time. So I recommend using the half wall instead. Oh my god. Okay, line up. Okay, it didn't. Why is it not lining up? Okay, I'm gonna stop right. Maybe that's why. Yes. Oh, one more time. No, it's not lining up. Why? Okay, oh. Let's put it up. Okay, I think I'm gonna just go for this. It's all right. Nothing just happened. You're just doing this, and yeah, blah, blah, blah. Yes. Okay. Come on. No, it's not lining up. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a bar and cut this. I'm going to delete these two stuff here, and I'm gonna just put a bar out to extend it. And I don't care if it doesn't. Oh, come on. Please. Thank you. Really appreciate that. So after you've done this, take something like this. Okay, let me just go to full. Where is it? No, it's not. Okay, right here. And you can put in this wooden fence right here. And cut this out. Nothing is here except this wooden shelf. And you don't see anything back here. Yeah, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. And you guys can put glass barriers right here. And blah, blah, blah. And for you guys to come up, you guys can put the... Go to plane shapes. Go until you have... wait, I have a great idea. Okay, I'm going to take the... A rectangle thingamajig like here so that lines up. Okay, I'm just unscrewing my dragon. And you guys can put it right here. Like this. Make it all cute. Cute. Put it right over there. Okay, I'm just moving one step right there. And after that, color it in any color you. Oh! I knew I was going to fail. Because I'm a tiger, and nobody likes tiger. Wait, I actually have a great idea. Because my legs, my hands are that color, I'm going to change my color. This is so much fun, like, pretending to be a tiger. It's a roar. I love that. I really do. So what I'm going to do is, oh, not that. Yellowish, starish brown. Yes, that one is perfect. Okay, let's go upstairs. Come on. I don't know how to do fast forward. Oh, I would do that in this video, like ASAP. Oh, nothing happened. Yeah. We are just coloring it all up and blah blah blah. Nothing just happened. And yes, so it is black. It's going to be black. Why not? Come on! Okay, it's black, finally. And now I'm going to take a mirror. But before another mirror, I'm going to take the glass barrier, glass. Go to glass shapes and take the median glass wall. Please, oh yes. Yes, it lines up so perfect. Declare white. And yes, that's our result. So, yes. And do take the same thing like this one and put it right here as well. Yep, right there. And then color it. Wait, 1 second. Yep, just like this. And after that, you can put something like a barrier or something like that. Then get to plane shapes again. And you scrolls and scroll until you get this thing right here. Come on, scroll at the stairs. Scroll, you have a long way to scroll, guys. Okay, so until you get here, get the medium or small steps, and you guys can put it right here or a little bit further away. I don't know how to put it. Like, okay, I'm gonna use the curved shapes. Vroom, so speed. Oh, okay, that was a little bit too speed. And that way, and this way. Oh, this is a little big, too big. Yes, this one is perfect. We can just extend it, so no problems. So yeah, then put on keep on building a barrier right here and cover this place right here, and yeah.
Well, I thought of deleting that staircase and taking a scroll. Come on. Ugh. Yes, yes.
These small steps instead. Where are they? Yeah. Okay, you can also use the narrow right curve if you want. Yeah, it's too small, that's what I said. The small steps are the greatest choice you guys can take. And yes, yes. Let's go, come on. Okay, here we are. So let's take the small steps. Line them this way, by the way. Line them that way. Take the next small, just search small, which is so much easier.
I'm gonna sneeze.
Sorry, excuse me. Okay, here are the small steps. Keep on putting them, okay? Kind of put them like this. I wish they can put it, oh, never mind. Okay, take a barrier, the same thing. And then put it like this and put it underneath this. This did a little bit more. Need smallness. Yes, almost perfect. Oh, it was perfect right there. Yes, perfection. Nice. And put the stairs like this, just like so, and then they color them, of course, black. Really love black. Yeah. Oh no, again. Oh god, I hate this. Like, I know it just took me 17 minutes just to complete that bit. I think I'm gonna do a part two of the second floor. I mean, not the second floor, I'll do the first floor, and yeah. Okay, let's cut that. I'll just move just that much far away. And now let's take this barrier again. Cannot see, because, yeah, it's lined up. Now take the small steps. And line them in. Keep on going until you have a staircase. Oh! No, what's happening? Okay, perfect. And after that, just can we just color that away? Okay, so much better. And do the last one and connect it. Nice. Ugh, the inventory sign is in the way. Can we just take out lavender? Fire her for now. Come on, lavender, you can do this. Come on out. Oh no, she's, oh, never mind. Come on. It's like not, I cannot touch it. I'm touching, okay, not this.
Oh.
This is so funny. Oh, I just witnessed a murder. Guys, so after building that much, I'm gonna see you guys, like, I'm gonna pause my video. Sorry, I thought I paused my video, but that's why I'm being quiet. That was dumb. Like, that was dumb. Sorry. Okay. After building this much, you will get something like a staircase right here, and then conjoin it with this part right here with a, what do you call it again? Yeah, barrier. Why did I delete it again? I don't know. Please be length. Please. No, it's not length, right? Yeah. I knew it. Oh. Hi. I was doing a red talk for how to build a glitch build. Yes. Doing a bit for how to build a glitch build. Yeah. Okay, my channel name is ARTSY Arts and Crafts. ARTSY. Yes. ARTSY Arts and Crafts. I met this girl yesterday. Sure, and she asked me to show my pets. It's not flexing at all. She just asked me to put in my pets. So I'm putting in. Oh. My bestest pets, including my eggs. Hehe. And also, there are more PPL richer than me. Nope. I worked super hard. That's why I look like this. That's why I look like this. Okay, she has some interesting pets. I'm not saying she's broke or anything. She has some nice pets. Amazing pets. Amazing pets. I gave you a friend with. I know you will get some one day. Okay. Tags. Girl, are you saying? Okay, yeah, I guess. Bye now. Bye, girl. Need a bill for my bed. Sorry. We can play flea later. Flea. Bye. So guys, let's continue building. I'm sorry for that. I'm not going to pay attention to the chat again. Oh, I just witnessed her murder. No. Okay, I'm going to plant shapes and this wall. Oh no, it's like literally that. Oh, oh my god, it's like so close. Like, oh, I wish that gap was filled. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna put this. Okay, I'm actually a new builder, by the way. Yes, I am a pretty new builder. But I'm gonna do a second video because I was paying attention to the chat. And yeah, I'm sorry, chat. I disappointed you. Okay, so I'm going to take some bricks now. Let me just take out a barrier. Ball. And it has a Robux, I mean, like, many months ago, but I spent it all in Adopt Me, of course. And after that, let's take a brick. Come on, spawn out already! Finally. Sort of, but it's kind of aggressive. Oh, I almost fell. Oh my god, I'm gonna stand right here so that I don't fall. Okay, fail. My god. My godliness. Okay, I'm gonna take another brick. Of course. I'm guessing. Of course. Okay, and put it right. Come on. Spawn out. Okay, it's here. But I cannot put it right on top. Ugh, I cannot just like fill in that gap, right? Like the smallest gap in the whole entire world. Okay. I cannot see now. Nice. Like, nice. I'm so happy it happened. Come on! I'm gonna go on the edge. Yeah, I know that. Like, I know what's going to happen. Okay, I'm gonna put it. Okay. You're like. Oh, no. This is so much hard. So hard. I don't know how I'm calling myself a pro builder. I should have called my sister that. Literally. Too hard. Girl, sis, I need your help. Okay. Oh my god. Get in there. Stop right, of course. Oh! I I was hanging on to the edge of my life. Okay, can you guys see my inside my body? Like right here, my face. Love that. Okay, I'm gonna zoom out now. Okay, that was too much. Come on. Just zoom in a little bit more. Okay, that is so enough. Please. No good. Okay, I'm just gonna keep that in. I'm not even gonna bother. I'm not. Okay, I'm gonna fight. Please don't glitch. Yes. So, yeah, I'm gonna do the barrier now and see the results. Yeah, that's fine. It's fine with me. You guys didn't change anything. So, after building this much, just stop right. Yes. I don't think I'm gonna hatch the eggs. Oh my god. You'll get like this super huge face. Before that, I'm gonna add. Oh, wrong side. Some lights. Why not? So let's get some lights. A lamp. How about something black and white, maybe? Maybe. Come on. Okay. This is hard. This is so super hard, and I still have so much bucks left. I cannot. Lamp, come on, driftwood lamp. Yes. After this much, you get like this super big place right here. So the starting I'm gonna do is I'm going to build an archway. So when you get a plane, go to plane shapes and scroll until you get the archway. So curved doorway, large curved doorway, and you can take any doorways right here. And I'm gonna do the large pointer archway. Oh, that's kind of too big. Too big. Arch, come on. Okay, so pointer archway. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna put this in now. For now. Okay, I said for now. Oh, I'm lagging now. Nice. And color it black or white. I'm gonna color it white. Why not? I guess. And okay, I'm gonna move like one bit. Right there. Okay. After that, then take the What do you call it again? What was it? Yes. The first thing that came in plane shapes. Double wall. Put it right here and try to cover up the maximus. Okay, I forgot grammar now. Nice. Okay, let's put that in. Just move this way a little bit. And move that one step forward. Okay. Perfect. Perfection! And color that black or white. Your choice. Your guys' choices. Yes. And then take the medium wall. Or you can also take the medium glass wall. I swear. But I'm gonna pick this instead. Actually, I want the black wall. Glass wall now. Don't know why. I think it's kind of like, I don't know. I think I'm gonna go for the medium glass wall. I haven't planned anything. I just came up with this idea in my mind while I was playing Adopt Me and Flee. Actually, no, Adopt Me. Flee the Facility. And okay, and color white or black. I'm gonna color white. Actually, black. Black is so much better. I mean, I like the boat. And so it's red. So after that, you guys get some a big space right here, and then you guys can also do a big archway or something. Okay, yeah, I don't know what to do right here.
Okay, I'm going to take the plane shapes, of course, and put one right here. It's better to have two archways. Is that better? No. Nah, this is so much better. Yes, this is better. Oh, whoa. I'm lagging. I am so laggy. Do you see that, how I just teleported? Yeah. Or it was just my green. I don't know. White. Next. Oh, actually, I'm gonna pour it. The walls are going to be black and the floor is going to be white. Yes, that's so perfect. That's so perfect. What am I searching? And yes, a double wall. Double. Oh, this is spoon right there. Why? Color it black. Okay, after that, like this, keep on going. I'm gonna do this side now again. So the back side is going to be all glass. Yes, I'm very fancy. Science. I still have a load of box though. I'm still a new builder, guys. I am. Oh my god! Ag! Okay, finally. I was almost going to say I hate this, but I don't. It's for my video. Yes, it is. Even if I lose a lot of bucks. Yes. Yes, finally I did this much at least. And actually I didn't like that anymore because that's the only part which is black. And yeah, so I'm gonna do that. Yeah. A medium wall. Come on, it's now not spawning. Nice. I am so happy, finally. Thirty-seven minutes already? My god, I didn't know. Building takes so much time, especially when you're taking so long for like the things to spawn. Yeah, I hate this. And I said it. Yep, you made me say it. Yep. Okay. Come on. This is gonna be enough, right? It's gonna be perfect. Never mind. It's not perfect. I need a tall wall now. Okay, Yes, this is perfect. Perfection! Finally! My god, I'm aggressive. Okay, so I'm gonna leave that space right here. Okay, so and after that, I'm going to take some glass shapes and I'm gonna take the double glass wall and color white. Because why not? Not that. And take the medium wall, please be perfect. It's not perfect. Yep, I knew it. I am going to end my life right here. Okay, I'm gonna, I'm just kidding. So guys, I'm not gonna stop the video until I do the ceiling and some of the furniture as well. Yeah, it's glitching out, but that's fine. it doesn't need to be that fancy. It's okay if it gets just add a little bit. Okay, I'm pretty happy with this actually. Okay, this place I'm going to put like a little camp, area where I'm going to, this is the area where I'm going to put my TV setup, but also this is, I'm going to put one for my lamp, a bed for my lamp and my lavender dragon, and of course for my phoenix. Okay, so those are my favorite pets of them all, and let's search rug first of all. Sorry for my lag. I'm really, really sorry for my lag. So I'm gonna take the donut because that's the only thing which is circular right here, and I'm gonna color it black. Come on. Okay. Oh. It's all right. It's okay. It's okay. Okay, I'm gonna put on my bear alpha, because why not? Because I wanna be aesthetic too. Can I get a free ARPA? By the way, I don't have any unwanted ARPA. Super, super sorry. Unwanted R. I don't have unwanted ride. Unwanted ride pets. I wanted to get it right. Okay. Bye. Okay, sorry. Okay, that didn't happen. Yep, that did not just happen. It did not. Okay, guys, I of course need a part two of this video, and yes, I will record it, of course. And let me just cut this one white. Oh, actually, maybe I just go black. Yes. And I'm gonna put a rug. A regular rug, please spawn, please, yes, and please don't glitch out, please don't, actually, I don't need the rug, I can just use chopping board to chop, and carve this egg, kind of, this donut, I don't know what this is called, let me just zoom in. So much better. And just cover the egg thingy. Actually, I'm gonna cover it this way. Oh my god, this is taking years. Oh, this is so hard. My god. Oh, no, it's not. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna use small. Yeah. Yes. Okay, yes, that's perfect. I didn't use my mic today for today's video. Sorry for that. Yesterday, I didn't use my mic. Super sorry. I am super sorry. Okay, I can just click the four. Never thought of that. So that I can get rid of those options. Okay, our last chopping board, then we're done. I need some rest. My goodness. Gracious. And this little tiny piece. Done. Yes. Okay, that's now perfectly circular. Not that perfect. When you look like this, it's perfect, but yeah. Next, I'm going to get some I'm going to take a ball. Yeah. I'm going to place it right here. Right like that. Okay. And I'm going to turn it around. Okay, and I'm going to hop on it. I'm going to place a pet bed. Okay, fine now. I'm going to take the circular pet bed. I'm going to make it floating, but it'd be good for my lavender dragon. Because she is flyable and rideable. Okay, I want a black wide. Yeah. This is see-through. No, that's nice. Yes. Okay, after that, I'm going to put in some, what do you call it again? Oh, it's been 46 minutes already and I've done nothing except putting the, I think the hardest part was putting the stairs. And I think, I'm going to do this for 1 hour and yes. So, and what do you call it again? Decorative pot. Yeah, this is from the TikTok video. I saw a scene from, some Megan Plays. Not Megan Plays, it's Liash. Oh! And you can put it white. And this is a cloud bed pot. I'm gonna just search pot. That's just so smart. So smart, yeah. The same for pots. No pop. Oh, there's no tea. Yep. But it's still okay. Yes. Where's the smells? No, I moved it. No. Ugh. Is it perfect? No. Now it's perfect. Let's look at sneak peek. Yes. And our last paw. It looks like poop though. Like a drop of poop. And it looks so poop. Like it is. It looks such like a poop. Actually, I want a purple, of course. For my lavender dragon, yes. Actually, I want this to be purple. I think that sounds better. Wait. And I'll just keep that white. Perfect. Yes. It looks like poop. Yeah. Yep. Yes, and of course you need a bed for my phoenix and my lamp. So I'm going to give them a crib because I am fancy and very fancy. So I'm going to give them a crib, but I'm going to do this very fancy crib. Okay, come on. I'm gonna give them the deluxe crib, why not? Okay, actually, I don't know what to do for the bed of my, and if I use that, I'm going to get all of my books already done. Done already. So yeah, that's what I thought. I'm gonna just keep this place for my lavender drag. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay, it's out of stock, never mind. And I'm going to put it in a
modern. I'll search modern, and the modern, the modern, where is it? Yeah, the modern pepper will come. Cost $130, but that's all right. For my lavender dragon, of course. Everything for my lavender dragon. And of course my phoenix. And yeah. Kind of plain. Oh yes, I forgot about the balloons. So let's put in our balloon. Actually, I'm gonna cylinder. So, let me just search cylinder and put it down here. I think that's smart. Come out. Okay, cylinder's here. Color that purple. Yes, that looks more nice. Like that does. Okay, actually white goes with it more well. And then I'm gonna put in some balloons. Balloon. Come on, balloon. Oh, B-A-L-L-O-O-N. Okay, I thought it didn't exist. Never mind this. Of course it does. Balloons are important. Oh, I am very sorry about that, Mr. Wall. Oh, I'm super sorry. Oh my god. Oh my god. My god. Finally. God, finally. Yes, I'm gonna delete the balloons. Why not? I'm gonna move that a little bit like that. Make it perfect. Man, she's smiling. It's not getting perfect enough. Okay, that's perfect, I think. Yeah, that is so perfect. And my lavender dragons, I like to have some trees around. So let's search tree and put some small trees right here. She likes to be surrounded with some trees, and yeah. And let's color that one purple. Why not? This one white. Okay, my lavender dragon's bed is all set and ready for my lavender dragon to test it out. Let's see, guys. I'm just zoom out. Let's just see if Midnight is so. Oh, she left. For her. I think she's using me. Oh, she's not sleepy. Oh, she Gucci person. Yes. So I will do a part two for the rest of the video. I think I will need more parts than this video. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this build. I will make sure to do the part three and part two of this build. And make sure to like and subscribe. Don't forget to click on the bell and comment down my username, because I'll be giving away a right potion in the next 7 days and next 3 days. And if you it's such an amazing, and I will also give you guys a mystery box with that. So comment down below, you guys, usernames in Instagram, in YouTube, of course. And yeah, bye, and make sure to like and subscribe. Bye.